That's basically what I was doing. Now we need to add more weapons. But I create it's like an array to put it in a way in which you can load whatever you want here on the shop, not just only guns. And you can put a price and you can purchase and it will be transferred to your backpack, to your inventory.